name's George, and today I built this Cclawbot. So it's just basically a Cclawbot, but it can just grab something and then move. Yeah, and it's right there. And then you press this touch button to make it move.
Can you turn?
Yeah, and then after the left button goes down to the right button goes down. And that's all.
Alright. Do we have any problem initially?
Programming.
Yeah, what kind of?
Well, first off, this wasn't really as good as usual. And all the other. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, what was the problem?
Oh, yeah, it's that this file was like stretching out and stuff.
Why did that happen?
Because the program messed up.
Which part specifically? The direction of the motor.
This part.
Right. Okay. All right. I meant to say the direction of the motor is opposite, and it should be.
All right.
Okay. Good job. Right. See you next week.